I have received some questions about logging into Schoology as a parent, so I'm going to show you really quickly how to log in as a parent to Schoology. You are going to connect to the internet, and in the address bar, you're going to type www.schoology.com. You are not going to type lynnschools.schoology.com. That is only for the students. In order to access Schoology as a parent, you need to go to www.schoology.com. Once you are on Schoology, on the right-hand side, there are two choices, log in or sign up. You want to sign up as a parent. So you click on parent. Once you get there, there is going to be an opportunity for you to enter your access code. You should have been issued an access code by your homeroom teacher, your child's homeroom teacher. If you do not have your access code, you may contact me at fenm@lynnschools.org or 781-477-7440 in order to gain your access code. Any questions, please let me know. Have a great night.